Siasa en ni koro kambi mar ong'we yamo e bwo chenro mar Safaricom Foundation oketo tudruok gi riwruoge mathoth ahinya mano piny owacho, riwruok mag ji giwegi to kod mago riwruoge ma bende koro mako jopiny mondo omi ginene ka ginyalo tieko kata geng'o tuono mar sukari mong'ere kaka diabetes ma bende nyaka gie sani koro ging'iyo ahinya moloyo to ne nyithindo ma pod tindo. En romo bende koro oriwo migao mar thieth, migao mang'iyo weche ma kedo gi tuo mar sukari onogo no Gold Star Kenya kama gichano menyo kata timo screening ne nyithindo ka tuono nitiere kaachiel to kod biro puonjo jonyuol nyithindo bende giwegi ni to ere ngima monego bed ni koro gidago mondo mi koro kik tuo ma kamano ma bende koro en ngima mar kata en tuo ma bende biro kaluwore kod ngima mar dak mar ng'ato bende ka koro inyalo tieki.
Our vision, which is to have a nation free of NCD preventable disease burden. We are here because of that multi-sectoral collaboration and partnership. And therefore, we need to do a lot of work. We need to create a lot of awareness. We need to work together as partners. And I'm glad Safaricom is one of our key partners when it comes to diabetes management, creation of awareness, particularly when it comes to those deaths which are arising from non-communicable diseases. As we stand now, it's around 42.8%. And you can see now the deaths attributed to NCDs are rising. Okay? And diabetes is one of the cause of those conditions. Thank you very much, Safaricom Foundation, for thinking about diabetes. We shall continue to collaborate further into this endeavor so that we can alleviate the suffering of our people and make sure that we are able to provide access to care so that we improve not only the level of those who are accessing treatment, but also improve the level of control.
Safaricom Foundation has a strategy which includes reduction, early diagnosis and reduction of non-communicable diseases in the country. In Kenya. And in its own focus, Safaricom Foundation has chosen to look after early diagnosis and management of childhood diabetes, which is otherwise what we call type 1 diabetes, which is something that affects children and has no specific cause. It's not been very well understood in terms of the causative factors. And therefore, these children would normally die without a diagnosis. And what Safaricom Foundation is doing, and starting with Garissa County, is to work with the public sector and we work with other partners like the Diabetic Management Institute to ensure that a program is put in place for early diagnosis and treatment and care of children who live with childhood diabetes. In our program at Safaricom Foundation, which we started off in Garissa County, it includes all the way from early diagnosis to also providing medications within the public sector. But beyond this, we know that it's not enough to work in Garissa County. And what Safaricom Foundation is looking at is how do we expand the knowledge of managing childhood diabetes beyond one county to ensuring that it is a normal practice across the country and ensuring that we support better clinical judgment, clinical care, and also support from families on childhood diabetes. As we have discussed at this meeting, it is very clear that a child with diabetes is a corporate issue. It's not about the child, it's about the family, it's about the school, about their friends, about making sure that the care of that child is holistic. So this is what Safaricom Foundation is doing, in addition to our other areas of focus, like maternal health, and also empowerment, economic empowerment, and education as well. So the childhood diabetes program within non-communicable diseases is within the broader view, and obviously ensuring that Safaricom Foundation participates in the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals.
Safaricom's interest in health is also anchored in our adoption of the SDGs, which we have integrated into our business operations. One of the goals we have incorporated is SDG number 3, which calls for good health and well-being for all. One of our main strategic pillars as a company is to promote socioeconomic inclusion by expanding and digitizing select areas, including healthcare. According to the World Health Organization, NCDs kill about 36 million people globally every year. The good news, however, is that interventions are being made to ensure
that we can manage NCD. And this includes a government 5-year strategic plan in which health systems will be strengthened to manage NCDs and promote a healthy lifestyle. It is estimated that close to 500,000 Kenyans are living with diabetes, 60% of whom are unaware of their condition. And this data, perhaps, Daktari, you may wish to confirm. We're working with partners such as Kenya Diabetes Management and Information Center, DMI, to organize medical camps where early screening and diagnosis as well as medical care is carried out. I'm positive that this forum will enable us to come up with solutions that will lead us to our end goal, which is a healthy and a prosperous nation. I'm hopeful that today will be the start of engagements such as this, where we can take stock of where we are and employ a synergy for better health.